So I'll start with a shield, but I might want the fireball for. It looks a bit like a rhino or a pig. Whoa, hello there, mister. Carrying spear guys is hard. I can't really tell what they're going to do until they've already done it. Oh, hey. I can skip down the side. That might be smarter than running into whatever that is. I wanted to go full ham, but I'm running out of stamina as I fight. I've got a really nice setup there with one guy blocking and two guys shooting at me. Should have come down here earlier. That would have been the ticket. I got an idea of what I want to do next time. Duck down that corridor, fight the guy that way, then get his archer buddies. Come on, fella. This guy's the worst guy. Yeah, parry's a bit weird against spearmen. I don't like it. And there go all my flasks already. Maybe the rats won't try and follow me up a ladder. They are rats after all. No health bars for you. Oh, too early. Oh, the kick interrupted his health flask by the look of it. Nice. Come on, dude. Just come down here. That must be a pig, that thing over there. It just looks so pig-like. Thank you. Hey. Oh, man. Didn't get to my souls. I was 1 centimeter away. Yeah, sword guy parry, no problem. Spear guy parry, end of the universe. Oh man. If you swing at a guy that's fallen off, you'll fall off too. And now we know, and knowing is half the battle. Ah, dear. Jump attack! Nice. Ooh. Still, overall, better. Ha! Kicked him right off. I think avoiding these rats is... Oh my god, that can go terribly wrong as well. Oh well, one flask down. Didn't try going left at any point. Oh no, 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 no. I've awakened the battle boar. Maybe pigs can't climb stairs. Looks like he's kinda stuck. Let's try and get him. Oh, there's another guy down there as well though. Yeah, you come up, and then we'll try and get the pig. Okay, so fireball. Let's see if I can chuck it through this wall without, like, hitting the wall.